Looks like an Oscar.
I know, it really does. She's beauty. Performs like one. She's great.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are chatting through the very amazing hair care routine. As you can see, her hair is very envious of our content manager, Megan.
Hi everyone, thanks for having me. So my hair type is interesting. The actual strands are fine,
okay.
But I have a lot of hair, yeah. Which means that it ends up being thick and quite heavy. My hair naturally is super wavy and frizzy. My hair is color treated, obviously.
Yeah.
What I like to do once a week is I first go in with this Kérastase specific cleansing clay mask. So it looks like this on the inside.
Oh wow.
It's giving Shrek, but in the best way.
Yeah.
And if you smell it, it's super fresh.
Oh, that smells so good.
Yeah. So this actually has amino acids and kaolin clay, and it goes in to basically cleanse your scalp. It's really good for anyone that has super oily roots, but then you have sensitized ends. Sometimes what I like to do is I pop this on and then I'll just go in with like one shampoo afterwards. So
okay.
I then go in with at the moment, the Kérastase Chroma Absolute Shampoo. Now this is designed for sensitized or damaged color treated hair. And it actually says fine to medium hair. So it's actually got amino acids in it, which go in and they're like building blocks for the hair. So they kind of rebuild from the inside out. It's also got Centella Asiatica, which basically just goes in and soothes inflammation of the hair, shaft and follicle. So this is a really great one. I have found that I have less frizz when I use this, and it nourishes the hair without weighing it down.
Amazing. Okay.
Only thing that I probably left out was a blonde shampoo, but I use probably like once a month, I'll use the Olaplex. I think it's P4 or 4P blonde shampoo. Okay. So moving on to conditioner now.
Yep.
I have been using, again, not matching, the K18 Damage Shield Protective Conditioner. Now, Sadaf and I actually went to a K18 training together and learned about this product. The thing that I found really cool about this is it can protect your hair from UV rays, mechanical styling, and environmental damage for up to 3 days. It's kind of like wearing SPF for your hair.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it.
Which I thought was cool. And it's also got the K18 peptide in there to help strengthen and correct those broken bonds. I feel like it doesn't weigh the hair down.
Yeah.
And it just, I think you said before, it leaves it like...
Yeah, more sleek and smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually it's good for frizz too, I found.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Moving on to a hair mask. Now, this is how much I love this one. There's actually nothing left of it.
Well loved.
It smells so good.
Yeah. Almost like a berry. Kind
yes,
of like
yes,
of
like a
bottle.
Berry vibe. So this is from the same range as my shampoo. So this is the Chroma Absolute range. If I'm using this mask, I like to kind of towel dry my hair, pop it in for 5 minutes so that I feel like it just absorbs
soaks
a lot
in.
More. And then I'll rinse it out.
Rinse it out.
So I don't really know what I do in those 5 minutes. I'm just like a little wet
spaghetti
bean.
Do you hop back in the shower to rinse out, or are you a sink rinser?
I'm a sink rinser. Yeah. Sometimes I will go in with K18 leave-in molecular repair hair mask.
Icon.
But if I'm doing this, I will actually skip on the conditioner and masks and I'll just pop this in.
Yeah.
This only has to be in for 4 minutes and then you can actually wash it out, but I just like to leave it in.
Do you? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There actually is a hack though.
Ah.
When you're applying it, I just keep emulsifying it.
Goes
a long way. Sometimes even more, but until it looks like that on the hands.
Amazing.
And then you can add a little bit more water and it'll kind of like puff up a bit. And then I apply it to my damp hair.
Just to get more out of it.
Yeah. And I find that it goes such a long way and it's a little bit more static. I do pop a few products that I leave in. So the first one is the Olaplex Number 9 Bond Protector Nourishing Hair Serum. Have you tried this?
I haven't. No.
Oh, I reckon you'd like
it. Okay. Yeah.
Frizz Control Anti-Static Detangling and Bounce Back Memory. So it kind of helps hold a style. I just feel like it's a great all-rounder and it's for all hair types. And my favorite thing about this is it offers heat protection up to 230 degrees Celsius. This is like not a necessity, but for me, whose hair like goes flat after 2 seconds, it's the Olaplex Volumizing Blow Dry Mist. I just feel like it gives that root lift that I'm always after. Yeah, I didn't actually use it this morning, which was silly.
Yeah.
But I have found that it just kind of makes the hair a little bit more static. So then it like...
Do you use it on wet hair and then put the blow dryer
in?
Yeah,
okay. So I just like spray it in the roots.
Yeah.
And then I go from there. But I've Really liked it.
Amazing.
Yeah. Then, of course, a hair oil. Sadaf, I don't even feel like I need to teach you this. I feel like you could do this at this point.
No, go for it.
It's the Kerastase Elixir Altine.
Yeah.
We all know and love.
I
almost wasn't going to bring it in because I'm like, so many people speak to it, but yeah. I genuinely you do use it really and love, you love it. If I go ham on it, it does kind of make my hair a little bit piecey. So okay. I have to be careful with it, but yeah. I love it. It's so nourishing.
Do you kind of warm it in your fingers first and then
run it through.
Yeah.
And then there's only one other product that I'll like pop in, you know, throughout the week or whatever. Yeah. And that is the Kerastase Nutritive 8-Hour Night Serum.
Yeah.
Depending on how much hair you have, 2 to 4 pumps, they say.
Okay.
But it basically just leaves your hair feeling soft, shiny, nourished. So yeah. I always pop it in before bed, usually just through my like very ends.
Okay.
And then I'll wake up and my hair smells amazing. Yeah, it feels nice. Super soft. I remember I was at a Kerastase training day once and they said that the fragrance that's in this, it actually gets released over 8 hours.
Oh, wow.
So
that's what you wake up with.
Yes, the scent that you smell when you first apply it is actually different to when you wake up.
Oh, how interesting.
Yeah, so it's pretty cool, but it has that nice, like,
silky
type of texture. I actually might just put it in now.
Yeah.
Your hair might feel like a little bit wet when you first put it in,
yep. But
then once you wake up, it's kind of like emulsified and it's all beautiful in there.
Yeah, so nice.
Sadaf just asked about hair styling. To be honest, I don't really use that many except for hairspray. I love hairspray. So my go-to is the Orbe super fine hairspray. It's just, I feel like it can hold your hair in place without weighing it down and you never get that like crunchy feeling.
Amazing. Yeah. I feel like hairsprays are having a moment. Someone on our team actually asked about hairspray.
Oh,
so
really?
I'll give them your recommendation. Thanks so much for coming on, Megan, and taking us through your hair routine. For more hair videos, click here and leave us any comments below. Bye.